now, come on. We don't want to go embarrassing the little fellow there.
Oh, you're right. Blakey. I know. I'll stop. I'll shut up. I won't say a thing. You're right. You're right. You're right. So what's she like, Blake?
Well, she's anything like your mother was in high school. She's gorgeous.
Oh, please. You just stop. Thank you very much. But you just stop right now.
Not going to stop.
Oh, honey. You know, there is another marvelous sale going on today at Trader Joe's.
Tell me about it. They got the tonic water half off.
Yes.
And a free Phil Collins album. Why don't they just give the merchandise away?
Oh, Dan! Oh, Dan.
Hey, Blakey. Tomorrow. What about a date with your old man for a game of croquet, huh?
Oh, no, wait, you two boys, do not get ahead of yourselves. Tomorrow is game day. The Blackburns are coming over for Scattergories.
Well, I guess we'll just have to do a rain check, huh, Blakey?
That would be just fine. You know, I must admit, I've been practicing. I have an app for my Scattergories, and I've been getting pretty good, especially with the S's. All categories.
So don't you get all professional on that one, you
God. May I please be excused?
Well, sure, honey. Hurry back, okay?
Jumping up and down the floor. My hat is an animal. And once there was an animal, it had a son that mowed the lawn. The son was an okay guy. They had a pet dragonfly. The dragonfly ran away, but it came back with a story to say.
Escape from
I was looking at all the life. There were plants and birds and rocks and things. There was sand and hills and rain. The first thing I met was a fly with a buzz and the sky with no clouds. The heat was hot and the ground was dry, but the air was full of sound. I've been through the desert on a horse with no name. It felt good to be out of the rain. In the desert, you can remember your name, 'cause there ain't no one for to give you no pain. La 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 la. After 2 days in the desert sun, my skin began to turn red. After 3 days in the desert fun, I was looking at a riverbed. And the story it told of a river that flowed made me sad to think it was dead. You see, I've been through the desert on a horse with no name. It felt good to be out of the rain.
Why I think this particular
now the
group
food
is
kind of predictable,
oh,
but it's predictably
food.
Good when
yeah.
You make it.
Yeah, I'm always happy about that.
Yeah, so.
Oh, honey, so how was your day today, Blake?
Oh, leave the poor boy alone. He's already had to eat your hanger steak.
Dan! Your arrogance reminds me of my students.
Oh, well, I'm just glad you're teaching them geometry, because without geometry, life is pointless.
Dan, if you were a triangle, you would be a cute one.
Oh! Got me there. What you want. You can't always get what you want. Got me one. You can't always
get what you want. But if you try, yeah, I think I know what you thought that was. You might find.